Well, new details this afternoon on a man who shot himself in the groin at a Walmart last night. Now, the man was in a Buckeye store near Watson and Yuma Roads when his gun went off. And now we're learning that he felt like that gun he was carrying in his waistband was falling. So he reached down and tried to reposition it. And that's when he accidentally pulled the trigger. His injuries, fortunately, are non-life threatening.